On a street filled with dogs peering out the windows, one dog in particular is causing problems to homeowners.
The dog has interfered on a number of occasions with the delivery of the mail in that particular neighborhood.
So the post office sent out letters saying after the mail carrier saw the dog unrestrained for the fifth time, the entire block's mail is on hold.
It's empty.
Elmer Casey might be laughing, but he's obviously not happy.
It's a bunch of poop. I think it's got stamps on it and it says to deliver it, they should deliver.
Everyone on his block has to go to a nearby post office if they want their mail. The dog at the center of this mail holdup is this Chihuahua mix. Guillermo Tellez defends his dog, saying it occasionally gets out, but usually stays inside. He says the dog is friendly and plays nice with his children, but his next-door neighbor understands why the postal carrier feels threatened.
We got chased a couple times just bringing groceries into our house in our own driveway, and then we called animal control at that point. They did come and seize the dogs because it did not have its vaccines up to date. 2 weeks later, my five-year-old was bit in the leg in the back of our own yard.
But for people like Elmer, he just wants the situation resolved.
I don't really care what they do. All I want is my mail back.
Once we know that the dog owner has taken responsibility and made sure that that dog is not running free in the neighborhood, then mail delivery will continue.